Hi guys, in this YouTube video I will show you the best NVIDIA control panel settings for 2021. First, go in NVIDIA settings, accept the license agreement. Now the panel will load. Go to check settings, image settings. You can use your preference, quality, performance, or make the 3D application decide by itself. Apply. Physics configuration. Use NVIDIA GPU to allow it to have better performance in video editing applications. Here, 3D settings. If the video game that you are playing won't have anti-aliasing settings, by setting that in the control panel, it will override the game. So, FSC activate, apply. Let's apply anti-aliasing as well. CUDA GPU all. OpenGL GPU, NVIDIA 1050. Some video games or emulators will only support OpenGL, so it is very important to set it. Low latency. If you want, you can activate it, but it works as well without it. MFAA, you should activate. It will improve your game settings. Ambient occlusion, it will reduce the light on the surface. It will make you see better deep depth, making the game look better in distance. This will allow application to use more CPU threads because modern CPUs use multi-threading. They share the resources among the various cores to have better performance. And VSync, you can activate it or deactivate it. It will lower your, it will make FPS cap, but the performance will be more constant. You can also choose a program to use either the NVIDIA graphics or the integrated graphics. You should enable this if you have some troubles with the programs, or if the game uses your integrated graphics but you wanted to use your dedicated graphics. And now is how to set up NVIDIA control panel in 2021. See you later, guys.